I'm going to conduct a group and accompany some of the students, and I think I'm also playing a piano solo a little bit later. Depends on what's down here. Our first composition is a selection from West Side Story, Bernstein. It's produced in 1957. The musical West Side Story is based on the tragic love story of Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. In this 1950s urban setting, Tony and Maria fall in love, and their lives are complicated because each of them belongs to a rival street gang, the Sharks and the Jets. Now, those of y'all who know this and have seen it before know a lot more than that, but suffice it to say that's the background of everything's going on. Besides Bernstein's music, the story was adapted by Arthur Lawrence with lyrics fashioned by Stephen Sondheim, this being his Broadway debut. The extensive dance segments were choreographed by Jerome Robbins. Quite a production back then. Our arrangement today by John Moss is a medley including Maria, One Hand, One Heart, Cool, and Somewhere.